Okay. Hi guys, welcome back to Liv's channel. So, as you can see, I'm in the car. I'm in the car. I've got the beautiful ocean in the back. I do have my GoPro once a friggin' again. It's because this time, now, I've always got excuses. I'm actually gonna go for a dip. In there. I'm gonna find like a little pool thing and I'm gonna go jump in there. I was relaxing and now it's so freaking hot, so now I'm actually gonna go for a dip. Right?
Right.
I don't have a bikini and I'm not gonna go all the way home and get a bikini. So I'm just wearing my knickers and my pajama shirt I have left on all day. Let's do it. Let's go. Oh, thank you. That's the sound of Bogan, man.
Hi, cutie. Hi, sweetie. Hi, you're so beautiful. Yes. Oh, yes.
And y'all, you're not seeing my nippers. See, this is what I can just do. Oh, like just swim in these rock pool areas. I might do that. I'll put my clothes up somewhere. I'll probably get banged up against the rock, but it's fine. I could probably just put it up here. Okay.
No.
I'm actually gonna get pelted up again. I'm gonna wait. Is that bad if I wait in my face? Like, ow! This is where you split yourself. Yeah. So with God like me. Son of a freaking wet willy. Okay, that one's so much deeper there. Ready? Go.
I gotta get my hair wet and then I can freaking ditch.
But if I never get my hair wet, it won't. Ready, Liv? You gotta do it. Please help me. What in the world is this? Cold. Mama. No. What am I doing? Please tell me what I'm doing. I thought this was going to be a good idea. This is not that a good idea. The fact I look that queer is hilarious. I need to get right under. I'm just gonna pretend I'm a professional athlete. I got an ice bath. It's a great idea. I'm ice bathing. So someone's like, hey, what are you doing down there? I'm ice bathing. spread my legs like a freaking spread eagle. No, send help. I'm getting out of here. I'm okay. I'm fine. Now I'm just going to sit here and tell people I fell in. I think that's the vlog. That's the most freaking silliest thing ever.